If you're looking to spread holiday cheer as you shop this season, listen up, because today I am taking you to two West Village stores that are making a positive impact. First up is Little Words Project on Bleecker Street. Congratulations on the new store. It is so beautiful. For those who do not know about Little Words Project, tell us a little bit about the brand.
Yeah, so Little Words Project is all about inspiring kindness and self-love amongst women. So the idea is you pick a word that means something to you, you wear that word for as long as you need it, and then one day pass it on to someone who needs it more. And you can actually track and see where it goes using the unique code on the registration tag.
So clearly I've been a fan of the brand since we first met. Why was it important for you to not only create a brand that has beautiful jewelry, but also is spreading positivity?
You know, I grew up dealing with negativity my whole life from other girls. I really struggled with bullying, and I wanted there to be something that existed on this earth that was really just all about spreading and passing kindness.
And how long has it been, and what has the reaction been like?
Oh my gosh, well, we've been in business for 8 years, which is insane to me, to go from my parents' basement beading bracelets to now a store on Bleecker Street in Manhattan. The reaction's been so overwhelming since starting the brand 8 years ago to now, and I pinch myself every day. I can't believe how far we've come.
Well, can you take me on a little tour?
Yes, of
course.
Okay,
let's do it.
Okay, so this is actually one of our best-selling collections, the gold-filled jewelry. Every word can speak to a different person, which is what's so special about the brand. Then we have our custom bar here, which is a spot for you to come in, see the colors that we offer in person, and come up with a word that maybe means something more to you than what we offer. This front table has some other vendors that we brought in that we just think is such a, they're a perfect addition to the space and for the holidays coming up.
So literally one-stop shopping. I love it.
Exactly.
Thank you for making everything easier.
That's my goal.
I love that it's not only positivity that you're spreading in the bracelet. You guys are also participating in more give backs, right?
Yeah, exactly. We're actually really honored and proud to be working with the Loveland Foundation, which is all about providing free therapy for Black women and girls. And actually a portion of this collection right here, 25%, is donated back to them. And it's just such an incredible organization.
I truly feel that karma is real, and that's why everything you do is so successful. So thank you for all the good you're putting out into the world, and keep making these bracelets, because I got to just keep adding to my stack.
Yes.
Next up, we are headed around the corner to Tarin Thomas, a unique jewelry concept with something for everyone. Toronto native Kylie Nakeo created this brand because she wanted to redefine jewelry within the context of now. Her jewelry designs explore the contrast between masculine and feminine, delicate and bold, and modern and traditional, creating pieces that are both elegant and fun. Kylie is inspired by New York City, and this store is a collection of her experiences living here. So this, for example, is the West Village collection, and every piece is named for a different street here. And it's not just jewelry. All of the clothing that you see is vintage, and the glassware is vintage too, and then she also has items from different collaborators and some of her friends. Now, if you shop here during the month of December, 1% of all of the holiday proceeds go to the Food Bank of New York City, an organization that Kylie has been supporting for the past 2 years during the pandemic. So there you have it, two places to shop with purpose this holiday season.